Action 7 News live at 10 with Mike Garofalo, Christine Jones, First Alert Weather with meteorologist Byron Morton, and John Salazar Sports. Coverage you can count on.
When homes don't sell, neither does furniture.
And that means many furniture companies have extra inventory they want to get rid of. Action 7 News anchor Royal Day has more on why now is the time to buy that sofa you've had your eye on.
Actually, we bought a rug and a bed.
Bargain-hungry consumers like Laura Chavez are getting some great deals as furniture stores step up their sales tactics.
It's a good time to buy. There's no doubt there's buys out there.
Industry experts say this trend may only last for about 3 months as furniture stores look to make room on their floors heading into 2008.
The home market has slowed down. Furniture inventories have crept up.
With a lot of inventory and a slowing economy, the furniture consumer has a lot of power. So experts say now is the time to buy.
What we've been able to do is really negotiate with our manufacturers to try to work out, even in this market right now, some good discounts and offer sales to our customers. So we've got a lot of sales activity coming up.
Consumer advocates say you can expect special financing and 5 to 15% off of already discounted prices.
The cause is the extra inventories, obviously, and, you know, people aren't going out and spending as much money.
But Laura is looking to spend a little money, and she has some advantages, great deals, and salespeople willing to negotiate.
The prices in Albuquerque are good, I'll tell you that much.
In Albuquerque, Royal Day, Action 7 News.
The furniture companies we spoke with say the economic slump could bring them more business. More people want to save money by staying home, so they may be looking to decorate their home with a new sofa or patio furniture.